Are you craving for some delectable pasta and pizza in Cagayan de Oro City? In Cagayan de Oro Uptown neighborhood, Demetrio Pizza began offering delectable pizza last October 2020. As of January 17, 2022, the company's newest branch opened at Viajero Outdoor Centre in Aguinaldo Street, downtown Cagayan de Oro City. But before that, please like and subscribe to my channel, Architect Studio, and hit the notification bell. The newest branch of Demetrio's Pizza and Pasta is located along Aguinaldo Street, downtown Cagayan de Oro City. This was Mejia's family, mother's ancestral home, opened its doors and was turned into a pizzeria. Each pie of Demetrio's Pizza is handcrafted and freshly baked out from the oven. Demetrio Pizza is famous for its distinctive pizza crusts. The restaurant exclusively uses the finest and perhaps the most authentic Italian ingredients for its pizza and pasta. So what are the must-try or all-time favorite in Demetrio's Pizza? One of Demetrio's most popular dish is the spinazzi pizza, which is made of mozzarella cheese, full cream, and chopped spinach that is locally sourced. The shrimp carbonara is a white sauce carbonara with shrimp, black olive, angel hair pasta, and garlic. While Demetrio's pepperoni pizza, an authentic Italian pork pepperoni with pomodoro sauce or tomato sauce and mozzarella cheese. And lastly, the Sicilian pomodoro is a barilla spaghetti with whole peeled tomato sauce, evo, Italian sausage, and parmesan cheese. So where can I find Demetrio Pizza in Cagayan de Oro City? There are three major branches of Demetrio here in Cagayan de Oro. Demetrio Viajero, Demetrio Pueblo de Oro located at Uptown Cagayan de Oro, and Demetrio Causwagan. So what are you waiting for? Come and visit the nearest Demetrio branch near your area and experience and savor their authentic Italian pizza and pasta.
Please subscribe to Architect Studio by Architect Gerald Patrick Caraya. Congrats, Gerald.